Hello everybody, my name is Comic, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build weapons from Minecraft Dungeons. Specifically, I'm going to start by making the Hammer of Gravity. So, I did a little tinkering just to figure out some of the details, such as what materials to use, and I've got a few more in my pockets. You want to skim over these? Yeah. Alright. Let's get building. Okay, so I changed what material I was using a good chunk of the way through, but I had a reason for that, and it's simply because this just didn't have the right shade, and so I decided to use the crimson IPA. Or however you pronounce that, I apologize in advance. And you might have also noticed that the handle isn't facing the right direction. Again, that's more of a design choice because, unlike the actual thing, I can't do diagonals. And to be honest, it would really trigger my OCD. Because this is a 3-block wide thing, and this isn't and this part of the handroom is 4 blocks wide. So yeah, it really would have just thrown me off. But yeah, this is my replica of the Hammer of Gravity. And next I will be remaking a Stormlander. So I will be back in just one moment. Okay, and now I am going to build a replica of Stormlander. And I will begin in 3, 2, 1. And this is my rendition of Stormlander. You can also play back through and just see materials I used for each of these builds. What I was doing earlier with the wood, I just wanted to make sure the texture was consistent, because I know it's a little funny with these specific blocks. But yeah, this is my... These are going to be my first two weapons in the armory. And comment below if you'd like me to do anything specific. And yeah, thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed this. And want to see more. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!